Alright, folks, today's dish has no real name, so let's call it beef, eggs and shrimps. Time to grill! Several weeks ago, I showed you a video with a surf and turf dish grilled on my Muesta barbecue disc. For that video, I used a whole beef tenderloin, but I cut away several parts of it. And now you people might wonder what happened to the rest. That's exactly what I will show you today. That was the unbelievable good-looking Charolais beef tenderloin from my favorite online butchery gourmetfleisch.de, and I cut away the head of that piece of meat and only used the middle part, the Chateaubriand part, for making great filet mignon steaks as a surf and turf dish. If you haven't seen that video, you will be able to see that in the end of the video. For today now, I'll show you what happened to the rest. After cutting out the rest of the whole tenderloin, like I do here, you will be able to have smaller steaks. And you will have the rest of the beef. And that's also really flavorful and nice meat, so don't throw this away. I decided to cut bigger and smaller parts due to the fact that all my family members have different ways of preferring the beef. Some like it a little bit more medium. I prefer the rare or blue one. So now we have for everyone's taste the great piece of meat. The rest of the recipe idea comes from a restaurant I visited several weeks ago where they served pork tenderloin together with scrambled eggs, with shrimp, French onions, salt, pepper and cheese. And I decided to give this a shot together with my leftover beef tenderloin, instead of the pork tenderloin, of course. So that's exactly what I have mixed here. And now we start with the meat. The barbecue disc is really, really hot, so these smaller beef steaks won't need much time. Sometimes you have to be careful, the disc can be really hot and sometimes it could be too hot. So if you want to make scrambled egg on that disc, make sure not to burn it. But I'll show you how I solved this problem. Due to the fact that the fire is in the middle of the grill and in the middle of the ring, the inner parts of the ring are hotter than the outside parts. So make sure if you grill your beef to move the beef where you need it. This is no rocket science here, just grill it and then put it to the outside part of the grill and then start with the eggs. I decided to use the Muesta burger ring, which helps usually to bake burger buns, just to keep the egg on a single place for 30 or 40 seconds. And this helps to cool down the barbecue disc in that area. If you would spread the egg all over the disc, it might be the risk to be completely burned. So just like so, wait a little bit so the disc can cool down and then keep stirring the egg and you will get a nice looking egg with great colors and flavors. Don't forget the cheese in the end. And that's exactly what looks strange, but it's so delicious, I promise. And in the meantime, the beef steaks should be ready as well. And I think it's time to plate this one up. Take some spoons of that great colored egg, followed by some slices of that beef. Top it with salt and pepper to taste. And the result is a great looking dish. If that might be your taste as well, please hit that thumb up button now. And even more important, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, make sure to subscribe now by clicking on the 0815 barbecue logo at the left side of your screen. Make sure to visit my fan pages. We have Facebook, we have Instagram, we have Patreon coming up. So make sure to check it out. You will find the links in the video description. Take care, everyone. Thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.